Don Webb was a two-sport standout at Scottsboro High School who went on to a stellar college football career at Auburn University. Webb began playing football in high school at the urging of then-Scottsboro head coach John Meadows and ultimately became one of the cornerstones of a state championship team. Webb became the team's starting quarterback and safety and started at both positions during the Wildcats' undefeated state championship season of 1965. Webb set several Scottsboro High School records along the way, including most pass interceptions in a game, season, and career, and was a first-team All-Tri-State selection and an All-State Honorable Mention selection during his senior season. Following his high school career, Webb signed to play college football at Auburn University. He became a three-year starting defensive back from 1967 through 1969, finishing his career with 13 interceptions, which is tied for third all-time in Auburn football history. He also had a team-leading 6 interceptions for the Tigers during the 1968 season and was selected All-SEC Honorable Mention. Webb and his secondary teammates in 1969 set a new SEC record with 9 interceptions against Florida. Both the 1968 and 1969 teams set all-time Auburn records for interceptions in a single season. Webb was also a standout basketball player at Scottsboro. He was a two-year starter for the Wildcats during his junior and senior seasons in 1964-65 and 1965-66. Webb held the Scottsboro school record for most points in a game for 48 years and also played in the North-South Basketball All-Star Game. After graduating from Auburn, Webb joined his former high school coach, Larry Robinson, to coach football at Grissom High School in Huntsville. In only the school's second season, they made it to the semifinals of the high school football playoffs.